Yes, I'm Major James Guglielmi, and I'm the Morocco Desk Officer for Southern European Task Force Africa. Yeah, obviously, as part of the exercise, we had a great opportunity for the commander of U.S. Army Europe and Africa to conduct a senior leader engagement with his counterpart here in the Southern Zone headquarters in Agadir, Morocco, General Farouk. And what's taking place is an engagement to discuss this operation, how the exercise is going to go, and then the potential for future operations. What happened today is the commanding general of U.S. Army Europe and Africa visited the AfricanLion exercise in Agadir, Morocco. As the desk officer, served to help plan the engagement and the trip and to coordinate all the details between both General Farouk's office and General Cavoli's staff. During the engagement today, both General Cavoli and General Farouk highlighted the importance for our armies and militaries to engage with each other, not only to conduct training, but to learn and grow together and understand how we both operate.